Welcome back to In the Paint. Barr-Reeve may have lost their season opener, but don't expect that a lot out of the Vikings this year. Head coach Brian Hughes has too good of a program to stay down long. Barr-Reeve hosted Pike Central tonight, and they got right back on track. The Vikings were in control of the game from the get-go, and like good fundamental teams do, they were draining free throws down the stretch to seal it. Barr-Reeve back in the win column, a 15-point margin over Pike Central.